We should take a walk someday, dream about what we could have been. But I don't wanna leave this place, there's no faith in Brooklyn.
Yeah.
If I move out one day, it will make me a better man.
Without Jamil.
But I don't wanna leave this place,
it's hoodie, it's
no
hoodie.
Faith in Brooklyn.
Yeah, I said I'm so gone, oh my god, where the menu? Order me all your sushi for them bitches at the venue. Stop, drop, roll, continue. Cause they just trying to mingle, and I'm just trying to sing you a song. Tell you that I'm leaving, but I won't be long. If it was up to me, I would see you tomorrow. But talk's cheap, so I'm paying up. New kicks be the only way I'm laying up. So maybe I won't make it as an athlete, but that don't mean to let the
Reed No Bands, Brian A here. I'm so glad to say that again. Oh my god, it has been so long. I hope you've missed us, because I've sort of missed myself. I mean, right, I need to explain what's happened, because I feel it's a bit unfair what I've done. So anyway, my fucking HD PVR decided to pack its arse up with a little power cable, and that's where I used to record these, if you don't know that sort of thing. To get the screen, obviously the game, you need to get it on your computer and use a PVR, personal video recorder. I'll not go into it if you don't like that sort of shit. But anyway, it's been broken for ages. I've just got around to sort it, and I'm just gonna say I love Popage who make it, because I sent them an email saying, look, I love you, I love your company, please send us a free power cable, I'm not paying, I make nice videos about you. And they went, aye, sure, and they sent us one out, asked us for my address and sent us one out. I was fucking buzzing. So anyway, that's why I'm back, that's why it's been so long, and I promise you I'll fucking do loads of uploads now. I mean, that's if you want. If you want to see all these uploads, give us a subscribe and that, follow us on fucking Twitter. It's all over the screen, you know what to do. Anyway, what am I going to talk about? Honestly, you missed a whole massive part of my life. I'm fucking dry. I passed my test ages ago. I passed my theory test first time. I passed my practical test first time. Fucking spunk on that little bastard. Absolutely buzzing. So if anybody wants a lift, I'm not going to tell you what my fucking registration is or where I live. But people who know us, just give us a ask. Give us a ask. That is the most Geordie thing I've ever said. Anyway, I just ask us and I'll take you out for a fucking McDonald's, because that's all everybody asks. I want to go for a fucking McDonald's. Do you bloody really? No, I'm sorry. If you really do want to go for a McDonald's, I'll take it. It's just what everybody asks. To be fair, it was the first thing I ever done. Just went straight in the car down the Team Valley or any other McDonald's, which is nowhere near my house. Oh shit, I've given the game away there. No, I'm not joking. And then straight into McDonald's, into the drive-thru. Music blasting, I had a bit of Alesso, bit of Avicii blasting on, you know what I mean? Silhouettes, yes. Freaking loving it. I love driving around like an absolute cret round the estate looking for 18-year-old girls and 16-year-old girls, because I don't like little girls. That's what I'll tell the police. I'm joking. If you think I'm being pervy, it's just a joke. Fucking hell, calm down. Anyway, what else is new in me? Like, fucking uni. If you know me in real life, you will know how much of a pathetic excuse I am for an individual. My mum could wipe my arse if I let her. If she let me. No, that's wrong. That sounds wrong in so many ways. Anyway, I'm the most unindependent person there is, and I'm gonna have to apparently go to university. So I'm looking at local ones obviously first, because then I can still get me 3 meals a day in me little bunk bed. I don't have a bunk bed, I've got a double bed. Ladies, you know where I am. Anyway, I can't believe it. It's like, my life is just going so fast now. I think, like, I can remember my 4th birthday party still. It's weird. It was at New Bern Leisure Centre. And I can remember thinking at that time about a massive long life I had. I was 4 years old. I'm like 17, nearly 18 now. I've got facial hair, for fuck's sake. Facial hair. I mean, I nearly cried when I got my first pube. Anyway, bloody hell, I'm going to have to go to university. But that's if I get me good grades and my A level. And making these fucking videos, I mean, that'll not happen. And that's what happened for my ASs as well. I didn't do totally shit, but I didn't do as well as I should be. So I'm going to go and do some homework after that. After that. I'm so bad at English, you know. I'm bad at life. Anyway, I'm like on UCAS and everything now, just like timing me little life away, saying, oh god, I want to do something, I want to do a degree at your uni, and like filling it all out makes us feel a bit like not sad, it's like nice to know that you're growing up eventually, you know, you can drive, in a couple of months I'll be able to drink and drive, mint, get a criminal record for drinking and driving. Don't drink and drive, it's fucking naughty and you'll kill somebody. Anyway, what else? Oh god, I'll be able to put the lottery, no, wait there, I already get IDs for the lottery ticket, so I'll probably not get alcohol, so I have to carry my ID with us everywhere. But it's odd. I don't know if anybody else who's in my situation like sort of feels the same. It feels a bit weird knowing that you're like growing up. Anyway, I've just realised how long this fucking game is, right? So I think I'm going to split it up into two. Yes, that's what I'm doing. I'm thinking on the spot, I'm sorry. I'm going to split this off into like two commentaries because it's going to be far too fucking long. So maybe half time, a little bit after half time, I'll do one commentary. Or I could just upload the rest of the video without a commentary when I get bored of talking to you, which that's exactly what I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that because, by the way, to get these videos out, it takes so much memory on the computer, and obviously talking for longer is going to just fuck it up even more. So I'd rather get a nice little shortish video out of the way, you know, 12, 15 minutes maybe, rather than like a 25 minute thing, which will just fuck my computer up and you'll get bored of listening to us, which you're probably getting bored now. Anyway, I've got so much more to talk about you, so I'll probably get like 20 minutes. What's it say? I'm not racist anymore. Lol, except against black players. That's true, you know. I've got my ultimate team here. And anybody who's black who misplaces a pass, it's not because of his inability, it's because he is of a tan situation. No, racism is wrong. I'm only joking. Anyway, what else? Right, I'm going to talk about Newcastle because that's all I used to talk about. And that's all I'm going to talk about again because I fucking love the tune. And I probably wank over my new season ticket. Anyway, I've got a little game for you to play. It's sort of to make me feel a little bit good inside. Now, like I just said, I've got a season ticket. And I will be at the Manchester United home game on Sunday, right? So anybody who's going and sees me, I mean Brian 10, right? I'll be wearing the black on my top, Brian 10. And comes over and says, I love Craig the Geordie. You're not allowed to touch us. Well, only if you're a sexy lady. You're not allowed to touch us, or if you're an ugly cunt. But yeah, just come over and say that. And I'll give you a free Xbox Live trial. But that's only for the first person who says it. Anybody else after that, you get fucked all. You'll probably get a little smell with my braces on. Oh my god, that's something else. My braces are getting took off. Oh my god, I might actually be able to pull. Mint. I can't wait, you know, it's mint growing up. Anyway, yeah, that's me little game I'm playing. So if you see us about, I'm also going to the Bordeaux game on Thursday, but I'll not be wearing that top, so you can fuck off. So yeah, I'm just going to say a little bit about what I think of the tune start. And well, I think it's been a solid start, you know. Not as many wins, obviously only two wins now. Norwich at home, absolute shite game, but you know what? Games like that against crap teams, you've got to be winning. And it doesn't really matter how you do it. The fact of the matter is, Demba Ba, I fucking love you. You are so good. And I don't understand, there is something wrong with him and Cissé. They can't play together. Or they can play together, they just can't score together, is what I should be saying. Because I think Cissé has had a poor start of the season anyway. And obviously it was never going to live up to what he done last year. But still, there's something wrong with them. Especially the compatriots, the best mates. I mean, I don't understand how they just can't play. But anyway, I'm sure they'll sort it out, you know. And I hope Demba Ba's agent doesn't be an absolute cunt and try and get him to leave. Because you know what? He fucking loves the tune. He loves strawberry syrup. And he loves banging goals in. He is the top scorer in the Premier League, for fuck's sake. Playing for the mighty tune. So, yeah, that's all I've got to say on him. A couple of draws. Which game? I saw the Reading game. It was absolutely shite, to be honest with you. And I think Demba didn't honestly mean to handle the ball in. So, there's that out of the way. Anyway, what else am I going to talk about? That's it. That's all the football. No, it's not, actually. I'm going to make a little prediction for Thursday. Now, because he's playing the reserves, because it's a European game, I reckon we will win 2-0 against Bordeaux, even though they fucked up Club Brugge 4-0. I think that because I think we are the best team in the little, it's not really a league, the group, obviously, that's what it's called. But I really think we should be winning games and get quite far in the Europa League. If you put some... Man, I'm bloody doing a commentary, man! Love you! Don't shout at us. Oh, right. Hello, everybody. Here comes me, mum. Mum, do you want to say something?
Craig, don't say for fuck's sake.
Oh my god, mum, you're so... Right, where are you going?
You're
going to the Metro. Love you, mum.
Love you.
Fancy getting this Krispy Kreme donuts?
No.
Okay. See you later, shake me hand, and let us finish this bloody comedy off. God, everybody will be thinking I'm such a mammy's boy, which I am. Anyway, back to the fucking script. Sorry for swearing. Well, that's all I'm going to do because this commentary's went on far too long already. So, like, I'll finish it off. If you want to see what happens at the end of the game, I win 5-1, by the way. That's why I love it. 5-1, 5-1, lalas, lalas. Yeah, Mackams, you fucking know it. You fucking know it. But anyway, I'll post the rest of the game without a commentary. I've actually got more to talk about, but it's going to last too long. So, just follow us on Twitter, @BryAnty. Add us on Facebook, @BryAnty. That's how it goes. See you later, Nobbins. Bye. We've been never looked back. Get the faded silhouette, the couple.